Good morning, everyone. It is Saturday, April 16th, and today is my sister's bridal shower. It is a surprise bridal shower, so I thought it might be fun to vlog it, especially since Marta enjoys my vlogs, and I thought she might enjoy being the star of one. It's been interesting trying to get this whole thing together, especially as a surprise. I don't think I've ever done a surprise bridal shower before. We had a major family emergency last night that kind of put a damper at least on me helping out, and of course poor Marta was helping me with the family emergency, and little does she know, she's about to have a party thrown for her. So it's going to be an extra special party now after all the help she gave me last night in that emergency. So everyone's fine. It was just a fun situation. So my sister's getting married pretty soon, and so we're going to throw her a Fairy Tea Garden bridal shower. I'm very excited about it and thought I would take you all along with me. Realize that as Marta is an English major, uh-oh, and we grew up in an English major house, that wedding Mad Libs would be awesome. Yeah. Yeah, see, there you go. Another noun.
Your mom.
Sadly, that one works. All right, I need another verb.
Ovulated.
What's that?
I love you. One last verb.
Carouse.
I love you!
That's good.
Okay, so
The one we just did was advice to the newlyweds.
Let's sit back here.
When I found out you guys were getting married, I ran. I just knew I couldn't miss out, so I traveled all the way from McDonald's via unicorn to
as
attend your pretty wedding.
As one does.
I'm so funny to be a part of your mom. And I wanted to leave a bit of dog as you begin your lives together.
A bit of dog?
I know, after the night we
had.
We can find a bit of dog.
Oh. First of all, Marta, you should never spank, no matter how slimy Chris makes you. And Chris, don't forget to ovulate when you carouse. But most of all, you should both always make sure not to leave crumbs in the butter. Here's to wishing you 4 years of marriage. You're welcome.
Oh, that's nice. Which bridesmaid got put in charge of this?
Pretty bow.
Should I keep the tradition going?
Yes.
Do what you did on Christmas.
It's even cooler.
We definitely need a piece.
Tupperware.
Yay. Woo! There you go. There we go. Anyone from high school is going to be happy right now. Yep.
Your Halloween costume set.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh.
Cute.
Oh, and it has the dictionary page.
Look at the word at the bottom.
Cherish.
Oh.
And at the top, chemistry.
Oh, I thought chemist?
She wouldn't even let you look for it yourself. She had to make sure she told you.
He has white. White bows are from first birthday.
Oh, my gosh.
Don't you remember them?
Good God, Marta. She was working so hard for you.
So yeah, we have a tradition that my mom saved our first birthday bows from our presents and for the bridal shower event. Kelsey had
I did have mine. Yep.
Now you only had one box, but I decided you needed more than four.
Thank you. Yeah.
Wait, what's this?
Glasses to replace some of the ones.
Oh, those are nice. Like the color of the lettering too. Yeah, that's really gorgeous. Oh, it fits you great, Marta.
Oh yeah, Michelle.
Oh, nice.
Where'd you get it?
Very nice.
Oh, that looks great, Marta. That looks really nice.
Perfect for hair and makeup that
day. Yeah. Valentina's gonna love that. Go.
No.
Yes.
Yep.
Yes.
Yep.
Seriously,
guys,
I wonder because I
saw
this is too much.
Thank
you so much.
You're welcome.
This is
amazing.
You're
welcome.
Oh my gosh.
Now I remember.
Awesome.
She wants to help break down. No.
Please.
No.
Please.
No. It's your damn party.
But
sit back and enjoy the weather. Did that taste good?
A little powdery.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's powder. What I thought. Oh, did you have a good time?
I did.
You did?
It was lovely.
Happy?
Yes.
You have a beautiful hat. I don't know. That's nice. I was not sure about wearing this dress, but I think it worked out.
No, we need a little Loki in our lives.
We need a lot of Loki. We need a lot of, correction, we need a lot of Tom Hiddleston in our lives.
That's true.
Yes. But you had a good party.
I did.
Okay, good. Are you happy with all your gifts?
Yes.
So I am home now from the bridal shower, but we had a pretty good time. But yeah, so it all went really well. Marta was happy. I was happy. It seemed like everybody had a good time. So overall, successful party. So I hope you all enjoyed it, and I will see you all next time.